I got mail. You guys guessed it. Eminem took the cake for best male performance. I was wrong. I thought maybe Leo would make his way in there, but not so much. Best female performance, I guess Kirsten Dunst surprised all of us. Of course, she did do a really great job in Spider-Man. You all thought it was going to be Reese Witherspoon. Don't go away.